It's interesting. I have so many little creatures that I like to share with you. I thought today I'd show you just a little bit while, because I'm going to do another tree on the other side, just like this one. And while I'm doing that, let me show you my little pal here. It's a little girl squirrel that lives with me. And she is the cutest little devil that you've ever seen. She's my friend. And she is absolutely precious. There, in just a few more weeks, she's going to be ready to go back to the wild, and I'm going to turn her loose right in my backyard. And maybe she'll build a nest and have some little kids back here, and maybe she'll bring them to see me. And little squirrels, boy, they like little kids. They get into everything, absolutely everything. Here she wanted to look at the headset and see what kind of music we were listening to. Now, this is true stereo. I mean, this is getting into your music. I thought my son Steve really got into his music, but compared to that squirrel, no, he just sits around and listens. She literally gets into it. She is very cute, though. Now then, I'm just tapping in a tree over here.